Hello guys and welcome to Military Base Area. So in this video, I'm gonna show you guys some cool tips and tricks around this area so that you can improve your gameplay and more importantly get out of pesky situations alive and healthy. So let's begin. For the first trick, we are going to climb some famous loot point buildings. First of all, you just have to jump on the fence here. Let me show you here. And then at the popped out structure and finally at the top. And here you can wipe out rushing squads easily, as it is a famous building. People searching for loot can be killed easily and they will surely show up here. So you can just hide and kill them pretty easily. And in the similar manner for the building near C buildings, all you need to do is jump on the fence and then on the door boundary and finally all the way up to gain height advantage. You can easily knock down people running here and there. As you have a better view over here, you can completely see the whole military base area from this point. For second trick, if you are up for fight or flight situation and want to snipe down from tower, always park the vehicle in the same manner as shown here. Let me park the vehicle first. Now let's climb the tower with 3x speed. When we are all up, if we jump down, we are sure to get knocked or die. And then here our Batmobile will save us. Let's jump on the car. And you can see that I am all safe and sound. And now all you need to do is drive and run. Following trick can also be done with the help of a partner. All you need to do is again climb the tower. And if you are being shot down from multiple places, all you need to do is make your partner just lie down there and all you need to do is jump. Just make sure that you have to jump on him only, and it's a pretty tricky trick, I would say. Now if you are alone and scared, all you need to do is hide here. Well, if you are being chased down by enemies, that's a perfect place to hide and kill them. They won't be able to judge your location straight away. Let me show you. And in the similar manner, you can also hit the enemies through the window as well. So the trick is pretty easy and working. Moving on to the trick number 4, that is hopping C buildings. All you need to do is, if you are on the terrace of a building, just run and hop at the corner and hop again, and then you will find yourself at the other building. Let's try again. It's pretty easy and time saving. Well, now we are at the laboratory section of the military base areas at the back, as there is a decent loot available here and an enemy as well. He won't let us in now. All you need to do is ask your teammate to stand near the door just like this, and then all you need to do is double tap your jump button so that you can climb it easily. Well, this trick can also be done at various other doors as well throughout the map. All you need to do is double jump and here we are. Just, we can now climb the building easily and attack him by surprise. We will take him by surprise here. Now we are at the machinery go down at the back of military base. You can also climb them and camp there so that the rushing enemy won't have a clue about your location. As soon as he shows up, knock him down and you are good to go. Let me show you, if an enemy rushes, what you have to do. That's it for today's video. Stay tuned and stay connected for more stuff to come. Thanks for the watch.